Hello, my name is Emerson. My Pali name is Citta. I am 9 years old. I play the guitar and I sing.
We had a great Chinese New Year celebration with our family, and we hope that you had an awesome celebration too. In the Chinese culture, Chinese New Year is the most important time of the year, as family and members from around the country get together and celebrate. Today, Chinese New Year is a happy occasion, but according to legend, it didn't start that way.
Let me share with you the legend of Chinese New Year. A long, long time ago, there was a scary beast named Nian. It had razor-sharp teeth, long claws, and a really scary growl. Most of the time, it hid in the forest. But at the darkest night of the year, he would sneak into the village and scare all the villagers in sight. The villagers dreaded and feared the new moon for many, many years, until a wise man came and told them the three things Nian was afraid of. The first was the color red. The second was fire. And the third was loud noises. The next time Nian attacked, the villagers beat their drums as loud as they could. They lit every firecracker they had and wore cut the color red from head to toe. Nian went far, far away into the forest, never to be seen again. And after that, the villagers started celebrating the new moon instead of fearing it. It became a 15-day celebration of family, food, and good fortune. And as we know now, it is called Chinese New Year.
Now, we would like to play a Chinese New Year song called Gongxi Gongxi.
The lyrics, do you have the lyrics already?
Does everyone have lyrics?
Okay, so we'll sing first the Chinese one, which is on the left there, and then after that we'll immediately just sing the whole English one.
Yeah,
and
so
if you can't speak English or Chinese, just skip that.
Okay, so let's start playing now.
Alright.
Please join in
singing the song. Okay, so 3, 2, 1, go.
Make out my chest.